There comes the bride.
What a pretty bouquet.
I guess if I got mine on all right.
Yeah, I think so.
Okay. Was it Rawlings, Wyoming you're in? That's what I told her. I said, Rawlings, where? She said, Rawlings. And she said, Utah, I think. And I said, well, I don't know of a Rawlings, Utah, but there's a Rawlings, Wyoming. She said, well, maybe that's where it is. I said, well, they're going to be here by 9 o'clock without asking for that.
Nobody said a word about it.
Well, no, I think Joe did last night.
I'll just follow the gravy train.
Yeah. We should take this. Grandma.
Well, I better move my car.
Just
because he doesn't know how far.
How you doing, Hank?
All pretty good.
You got home all right,
mate. Yeah, right? Yeah, I did. I didn't drive it home.
Oh, you did?
No.
Sally.
Go ahead and sit down, everybody.
I thought you girls weren't gonna make it. I didn't even know it was that late. I like it.
Be duly standing.
Okay, yes, I'm glad to.
Go ahead and sit down. I think we're going to get started.
Probably.
What do you need?
Yes.
I think we'll play that right at the end. Yeah. And we just have to...
It was 7 o'clock and four, a golden time. Even on the golden drive.
Our Lord Jesus Christ, and the love of God and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with you all. Amen. Please be seated. Dear friends of Julie and Justin, we are gathered together in the sight of God to join this man and this woman in marriage. Let all who enter it know that marriage is a sacred covenant, a relationship entered into with thought, reverence, gratitude for the past, hope for the future, and with the tradition of our faith. We believe God calls a man and a woman to leave the homes of their childhood, to come together and to be a new family. Into this sacred covenant, these two people now desire to enter. Let us therefore invoke the blessing of God on the union now to be formed. Who gives this woman to be married to this man? for the institution of marriage, which you have ordained to guard and to perfect the gift of love. We thank you for the joy which Julie and Justin find in each other, and for the love and the trust with which they enter this holy contract. Since without your help we cannot do anything as we ought, we pray you to enrich them with your grace, that they may enter their marriage as in your sight, and truly keep their vow. Amen. Justin and Julie, you have selected for your scripture reading 1 Corinthians 13, verses 4 through 8a. Love is patient and kind. Love is not jealous or boastful. It is not irritable, arrogant, or rude. Love does not insist on its own way. It is not resentful and does not rejoice at wrong, but rejoices at the right. Love bears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, endures all things. Love never ends. Julian Justin, this is a special day for you. You have selected the environment that you're most comfortable with, and I trust that your married life, will continue to be the environment of your choosing. I wish for you well, and I wish for you always a living component to these words in Corinthians. At times, life will make love difficult in terms of showing it as patience and kindness. At times, there will be the temptation to yell, to insist on obedience rather than to work with patience. And these are the times that I hope you will go back, read the scripture, and be reminded of the true essence of love. I ask you now to affirm your desire to enter this covenant of marriage before God and this congregation. Justin, do you hear today in the rings to symbolize the love that you have for each other. Justin, I ask you to repeat after me. Julie, this ring I give you as a symbol of my faithfulness and love, and as a pledge to honor you with all that I am and all that I have. Justin, this ring I give you as a symbol of my faithfulness and love, and as a pledge to honor you with all that I am and all that I have. Let us pray. By these symbols of covenant promise, gracious God, remind Julie and Justin of your encircling love and unending faithfulness, that in all their life together they may know joy and peace in each other. We give thanks for your tender love. You sent Jesus to come among us, to be born of a human mother, and to make the way of the cross into the way of life. We thank you, too, for consecrating the union of a man and a woman in Jesus' name. By the power of your Holy Spirit, pour out the abundance of your blessing on Justin and Julie. Defend them from every enemy. Lead them into all peace. Let their love for each other be a seal on their hearts, a mantle about their shoulders, and a crown on their heads. Bless them in their work and in their companionship, in their sleeping and in their waking, in their joys and in their sorrows, in their lives and in their death. Nurture them in a community of the faithful gathered about you. Finally, in your mercy, bring Julie and Justin to the table where your saints feast forever in your heavenly home. Through Jesus Christ, our Savior. Amen. Now, Julie and Justin, I ask you to join right hand. For as much as you, Julie and Justin, have consented together in this sacred covenant and have declared the same before God and this company, in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit, I pronounce you husband and wife. The grace of Christ attend you. The love of God surrounds you. The Holy Spirit keep you, that you may grow in heavenly love, find delight in each other always, and remain faithful unto your life's end. For those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Let all say amen. And now I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Justin Hawkins. You may now congratulate the groom and the bride.
the dog. You gotta shut up.
Justin and Julie just got married on the land that they own.
Get over here.
Something's missing. There we go. Okay.
You want the rest of the grandparents?
Yeah, let's get the parents first and then we'll get the...
Good job.
I don't know, do you want...
There you go.
Here.
Just stay right there.
Do you want Dally in it, Julie?
Yeah, Dally's got to be in.
Cheese, pop. Justin, you got to look at Carrie.
That's all right.
Dally.
Left it.
Okay, now Gail and Joe and Brandy and am I missing anybody?
Are we gonna? Where's your wheels? Too bad.
Well, yeah, man, we ought to get in there.
Allie, you're gonna have to help me here.
Yeah, I thought maybe.
Okay.
Yeah, I thought maybe all the parents and then all the grandparents.
Tons of wind.
Here, you want me to hold it? Yeah. just go stand over there and I'll focus.
This is Justin and Beth. All there like that with that green makes a real pretty background. This is Justin and Julie's house. I said, excuse me. We're here at the Elks Club now.
Thank you.
said we don't know.
Justin!
What? Chocolate cake.
Grandmas serving the cake and punch.
Money.
throw them on the floor.
That's right. You can throw them on the couch.
I
This is a hill that Marvin's mother made. And they gave it to Justin and Julie for a wedding gift. You still win. It's not focusing now. Wait a minute.